know YouTubers. It's Brian, the one who likes to be called Bubba, the genius of the idiots out of the two of us, me and Nathan.
Yeah, right.
I'm the one who teaches the rock lessons around here. He's the country type of dude. It's not long, it's 12 o'clock. Yeah, whatever. It's 12 o'clock at night, you know, everybody's sleeping, so I have to turn off my amp, which sucks. So that's why I'm going to teach an ICZ kind of slower song. Figured since I'm a rock and roll teacher, let's do Rock and Roll by Led Zeppelin. So it starts off with a A power chord twice.
Oh wait, that's
the
one I was talking
about. Oh my god. See, he's in the way of Rock and Roll.
Yeah. Slash is a great guitar player.
He's metal. There's a difference.
Slash is hard rock.
Whatever. Oh, shut up. See, right now I feel like Nathan. He doesn't know how to do anything right.
It's hard, isn't it?
No. So, A power chord. Third fret bend on the A string. And then it's an A power chord on the fifth fret. Oh, sorry. Hey. Would you get out of here? So A power chord, 2nd fret, bend 3rd fret, you get A string, power chord, A on the 2nd fret again, and then 5th A, every time you go, notice how I'm going, and then back to the A here. So then it goes, and then it goes 5th fret, back to the 2nd fret, and then here's different, you go back to the bend. So basically it sounds like, and then the next part of it is basically the exact same shape as before. And that is on the 3rd string up. Same force, same type of deal as the A power chord. For right now, I'm just going to call that the D power chord. I guess you can basically call that D. After you do that, you go up to the E power chord. And you guys should remember, it's the bend, 5th, open, 4th, 3rd, open. See, it takes him about 10 minutes to do one lesson because he doesn't know what the hell he's talking about.
That's because my lessons are
hard. Yeah, whatever. I'm back. It's probably going to be around about 5 minutes or something like that. My next lesson is going to be Seek and Destroy by Metallica. It's good. Good old licks and chords. Not really chords, just licks, basically. Yeah, so that was Rock and Roll by Led Zeppelin. Keep it rocking.